What's up, guys? It's the Red Herring, and we're back with part 9, I think? Of 007 Quantum of I forgot to rename the file, so I'm going to do that while this cutscene plays, and while I talk. Well, as best as I can. Basically, now we're going to Montenegro to... What is it? Oh, to win a casino game. Poker game. In a casino. So yeah, that's what we're doing. Yes. So... Oh. Okay. We're not doing the casino part yet. We're doing the train part. Which is just as fun. Actually, I think it's more fun, to be honest. Ooh. Flirting with the money. Smooth. Treasury has agreed to stake you in the game.
Vesper. I hope you gave your parents hell for that.
Of course you realize that if you lose...
Ooh, well, that's why he doesn't plan to lose, isn't it, Vesper? Oh, right, I can't skip this.
But of course, I won't be playing at all until I find Bliss. Have you seen him?
No.
They don't exactly look alike, do they? Oh, well. You know, this would be a fun scene to have in the movie. Huh.
Delivery of 100 kilos of black tar heroin sometime before your train reaches Montenegro. Work before pleasure, I suppose. Bliss and his men will be on full alert. Move carefully.
Fair enough. Where am I going? Oh, in here. Well. And now it's time to crash. Also, wow, this bit is loud. I'd forgotten how loud it was. But I can barely hear myself talking. Is there anyone else this way? I forget. I don't think there is, so I think if I go in here, I should be good. Yeah. And plus I get Glock 18s. Which... I mean, they're not the best gun in the game, but they're not bad. Oh, but there is the SAF. Which is better. Oh, wait, this is the bad SAF. Never mind. I think. Maybe not.
There's a freight train up ahead, on the next track over. It's not supposed to be there. Maybe connected with Bliss's shipment.
Huh. Just had to alter my mic angle a little. Wrong side of the ladder. That was almost bad. Oh, fuck. know what? I'm going to get more ammo. Because ammo is really useful. And I was not going to get through on that ammo. Although I did have the Glock, so I maybe could have, but... Son of a bitch. I still love it when you can kick someone off something. Like, shoot them off a train. That is the one downside with auto-aim. Is that sometimes when you're wanting to shoot something, you just can't. Because auto-aim. Aiming at something else. Oh well. Which way am I going again? Oh, right. Oh. Taking cover. Hold him off. We'll come great. This bit. I have no idea how I missed that. But somehow, I managed to miss a gas canister half a dozen times. More than. That'll work. Oh, come on. I'm already across, Tanner.
Oh my god! What is that? What are we looking at? It almost looks like someone's on the side of a train. Sneaking along at a really perilous edge. At least that's what it looked like from where we were looking.
Well, that's done. I'm pretty sure there's more guys there. No? Okay. Oh, yep. Here they come. Oh.
Getting close, Bond. This should be just past the baggage cars.
Well, that's convenient. That worked. Really? Come on. That's better. Come on. There you are. That's a nice private car. Damn. Is there a guy there? Nope. Aw, I wanted to push him off the edge. Oh well. Maybe next time. Okay, the roof section kinda sucks. And by kinda sucks, I mean the roof section sucks. This roof section. The other one's not so bad. Am I gonna get all the intel for this one? I am. Yes. All the intel. Bond's getting a bonus. Well, open the fucking door. What am I supposed to do? Okay. Am I supposed to go up again? I guess so. Ow. That hurt. Although it hurt remarkably less than it would have realistically, because I'm pretty sure in reality I would have been dead. Oh, fuck. It really wants me to use a shotgun. But I'm not going to use a shotgun, because I don't like shotguns. Come on. There we go. Up again. It's another QuickTime event one. Great. I love my QuickTime events. Not really. Come on, let's finish this QuickTime event. I'd really prefer not to have to do it twice. That wasn't pretty. But it is where we're going to leave this episode. So I hope you enjoyed it. come back for the next episode, which will be in the casino.
Ma'am?
And I think we'll be all of about... Well, I think the next level is all about 3 minutes or something. Oh, wait, no, this one's longer than that. Anyway. I guess come back next time to find out what the next episode is. Bye.